New for 2020s, TaylorMade has three new fairway woods, the Sim, the Sim Max, and the Sim Max D. And here's what you're gonna wanna know about all three. Among the three, the standard Sim fairway wood is really the flagship model. And the reason for that is it has a unique blend of multiple materials. On the top of the golf club is an exceptionally lightweight carbon fiber crown that saves quite a bit of weight. The face has also been made in this case with titanium. Again, a very, very lightweight, strong material, typically found in drivers. Now, when you save a lot of weight on the top of the golf club as well as in the face, that creates a lot of discretionary weight. And that was repurposed in the form of an 80-gram sole plate that's been positioned in the bottom of the golf club. And what that does is really lowers and pulls back the center of gravity position. So the Sim fairway wood is gonna give you a lot of ball speed with that titanium face, but it's also gonna create a really high launch condition very easily because the center of gravity has been dropped down so low. The Sim fairway wood also has a large speed pocket that's been designed into the sole right behind the leading edge, and that's going to help the bottom of the golf club flex a little bit more effectively at impact to decrease spin and help to increase ball speed. Another unique aspect of the club is that TaylorMade has brought back the V-steel sole. And as you can see, there's a little bit more curvature in the heel section as well as in the toe section. That's gonna help to reduce the interaction of the bottom of the club with the turf. So it helps to maintain speed as you go through the hitting zone a little bit more effectively. This is a design that first came out in the early 2000s. It was really popular amongst elite players as well as recreational players, and TaylorMade has now brought it back in the Sim family of fairway woods. Something else that's gonna come in handy is an adjustable hosel mechanism that allows players as well as fitters to increase or decrease the club's stated loft by up to 2 degrees. So if you're looking to gap into a very specific number, that adjustable hosel mechanism is going to come in handy. For golfers who are putting a little bit more emphasis on stability but also want to get really good distance, TaylorMade is offering the Sim Max and the Sim Max D fairway woods. Now the Sim Max fairway wood also has a carbon fiber crown and the V-steel sole design, but instead of having a titanium face, this club has a stainless steel face. It's made out of C300 stainless steel. And while it's a touch heavier, the body of the golf club is physically larger, and that helped TaylorMade to push the center of gravity a little bit further back, as well as increase the moment of inertia, the MOI. So it's going to be more stable and less punishing on off-center hits. For golfers who are fighting a slice, TaylorMade is offering the Sim Max D fairway wood. Again, you're getting the speed pocket, you're getting the V-steel sole design, you're getting the carbon fiber crown, but this club has more of a draw bias. It has a little bit more internal weighting in the heel section that should help the golfers close up the face on the downswing, make more solid contact, and be less punished by a slice. So if you're going to be in the market for new fairway woods in 2020, talk to a good custom fitter about how the Sim, Sim Max, and Sim Max D might work for you.